So we all know how miserable our winters can get, how bad air quality can get, how it affects our health, how it affects the quality of life we have in our region. And we're always looking for ways in Salt Lake City that we can do our part to improve air quality. And I know our residents and businesses are as well. Today we're announcing a proposal to the City Council to make available to all Salt Lake City residents a reduced fare program. This proposal will enable residents for less than a dollar a day to use the full transit system of UTA. Light rail, their tracks lines, for front runner, for buses, and city residents can pay that monthly through their utility bill, or they can pay it all at once. It is a reduction of more than 50% of the cost if an individual were to go to UTA and buy a pass. This program, we hope, will make it much easier for people to be able to use transit, gain access to transit, and help us with our air quality. We've been working for years to try to figure out how something like this can work and be available for Salt Lake City residents, and we're glad that we now have a proposal together that we believe will work well, and UTA has been a wonderful partner in this. And we're excited to have the council consider this and hopefully embark on this program in early 2014.